Yeah, no problem, dude.
Mike, you there?
Yep.
Are you getting any messages?
No.
Were you not here like 2 minutes ago when I said I was getting messages?
From?
Guess.
I don't know.
Well, I'm not gonna name names, but it's drama. Oh god. I almost went off the...
Start RP.
God, I tried to get up to the op there. I just couldn't do it.
You would lead these intruders against us. Darkwolf cannot control
the hammer, Ulrog. I got lust.
Especially for a 14.
Yeah. The first part's kind of rough with all the different mobs and shit, but it's not too bad.
I will find my own and rejoin you on the other side.
The only other part I don't like is the tunnel with the stairs and stuff.
Yep.
Yep.
And then just don't be an idiot on the last four mobs.
Pelters.
Okay, sorry about that. had to, yeah, take care of something.
Yeah, no problem.
Is it funny? Oh god, this pack.
Yep.
If we just keep the,
Yeah, type that breaker. Out. Type out to the guy to focus the breaker only.
Marco Skull. Ah, fuck, I face pulled, sorry.
So just AoE off breaker. Break. In fact, I can probably. Yeah, I can do that. That should help.
Yeah, I'm gonna not touch that pelter out there yet.
Get
them, cool. Not me. Didn't go too bad.
It could have went better. I mismatched cooldowns there, sure, guys.
No, it's fun. It's a bitch of a pack. It's the only hard pack, to be honest.
Yep, I see. I'm waiting for him to do his thing, though.
We need to destroy the drum. It's gonna keep.
Yep. I know.
Kill the big guy first.
This is impossible.
I'll get it.
Just wipe. Like, I can't. The Hulk turned for me to run over there and just started AoEing everyone down. Just wipe.
Well, fuck! I was at least gonna try to kill him.
How the shit that guy
who
get pulled?
The drummer.
I don't understand.
Oh, he just shut. Weird.
How? The guy's all the way the fuck back here. I don't understand.
Did he get CC'd by anything?
No. I'm thinking
he was polymorphed.
Yeah, I got him when he started banging on the drum.
Does that? Not yep. Does that
aggro
combat?
Yeah.
No, the original. No one touched him when we walked by the first time, so someone was.
No, but polymorphing put him in. As soon as he was unpolymorphed, he would be in combat with us.
I understand that, but who, like, he wasn't polymorphed when we walked by him the first time.
Yeah, but Gul'dan ended up polymorphing at some point. Yeah, just be mindful that when you polymorph something, we're gonna have to kill it then. I believe Hex is the only thing that doesn't put it in combat.
Polymorph doesn't, but if you're in combat and you did it, it's not
good. Too bad we're not. Too bad we don't live in China, then they'd have to clarify that.
Yeah, what's up with that glow?
I think it's anything to do with
like gambling. So RNG, yeah, loot boxes, you know, you click the button and it gambles and you can win shit from it. Now in China, there's a rule that any company that has something like that in their games has to release the information on how that system works. Like the actual, like, oh, fuck, Jesus Christ.
shapers. Those rocks hurt.
Only for digital games?
I believe so. Well, their gambling over there is like that already, I believe.
Rez out.
Like TCGs.
Yeah, so like Overwatch. Like the boxes in Overwatch. Yeah. They have to explain how...
Quake interrupted Red. God damn it.
Yeah, but there are laws on gambling's a lot different than ours, I believe. So, Breaker. Good thing we have two AoE targets. I guess as long as we can still two chests, this that should be nice. 16. And then one chest to 16 to a 17.
Let's just get through this one first.
I'll get next in row.
The last room's gonna be just rape fest, I think. With the bosses. Fuck, he's dead. I didn't realize it.
I can hold on. I was gonna say wait till he comes up again. I was like, the snake shouldn't be too bad. Plus by this rate, we should have it back up for the last boss.
Someone watch it, we're gonna kill this pelter.
The one at the bottom right, this one. Don't worry about me, I'll just turtle if I'm in danger.
Oof. That's close. Alright, same thing here. We're gonna need to.
Can we skip this?
I can't unless we hex one of the guys.
Like, I can trap.
We would need to pull crocodiles anyways, so might as well just fucking
we hex,
kill it.
Well.
It's a cute rabbit.
Shit. Go.
Pretty sure you cannot skip these guys on teaming.
Both of you hex and folly. But yeah, I guess we'll just pull him.
With Quake, you ain't got time to stand here alone before all this shit goes nuts.
Let's get the shapers, those hurt the most. Try to get their interrupts. interrupt if you can. Torrent anything. Good job. I don't even know if we need the,
We don't anymore. We have enough.
Yeah, 70 going in, it's good.
As soon as we kill the Grubmaster, I'm just gonna pull the next group.
Kill the Shaper. Wait, did somebody get the next interrupt? Holding health with the grub. How did those instantly go to, mature?
At least they're grouped up.
Nothing I could do, boys. That shit kept gripping me back every time I was casting.
Sorry, friend. Fuck, did they go? They teleported somewhere.
Might have gone away.
No. They're somewhere. Oh well, I guess. Wait for everyone to get here and we're gonna do a big pull. Okay, here I go.
I need to get food at some point.
Yeah, we'll do it after this. Blow? Fuck, wrong button. Go ahead and grab mana and...
I'm ready.
Okay.
I will break this world of thunder before I let you take my hammer. The mountain will gnaw on your bones. Destruction! Destruction.
Four, three, two, one, beware.
Almost. None of those, like, stupid fucking packs.